Our chief agent and others have evidence of goons who came in the Tallying floor on the night of Saturday 13th, disguised as agents, but working, disguised as observers, excuse me, but working as agents of Azimio, and were carrying with them documents. Among the documents were from 34A's, and were getting from the Azimio chief agent at the corner of the table where the agent was seated. During the process and a tussle that started that night and ensued, among others, a computer disappeared among others. This act we strongly condemn. We also condemn the acts of violence that we showed yesterday, and particularly acts of violence that were meted against the returning officer and the chairman of IEBC. We are ready and willing to write statements with the DCI, my agents, and for me, the part I saw, and to be part of and oppose any petition to be filed against His Excellency Dr. William Samoei Ruto.